we tried to do here is follow up on the ESMO 2022 presentation, where the triplet of cabo-nivo-ipi did result in a statistically significant and clinically relevant PFS advantage over the doublet of nivo-ipi. We looked specifically in this presentation at ASCO GU at individual risk, and we updated also the results, individual IMDC risk score, intermediate, poor, or favorable. And we actually updated the result with 5 more months follow-up. In the overall population, the hazard ratio remains significant at 0.74, and the intermediate risk at 0.68. We tried to look at major differences in exposure that can explain maybe the efficacy between intermediate and poor risk group. We didn't find major differences. We looked at AEs between intermediate and poor, and actually treatment discontinuation due to adverse event was more frequent in the intermediate risk group. And we, for COSMIC-313, gonna continue following for overall survival events.